tell us we can't live it up. You're not God, we know we're reaching the top. Don't be like hating in our business, cause all we try is goodness, and we ain't ever settling for less, no. We know we got it built in us, the will to shine, to thrive, to fly.
Say no, me. You know, I want to be the manager there,
and it will be good.
I want to go and see my wife, my girlfriend. You see this?
You know what? Just go. Me for all this abandon. I wouldn't have allowed him to go again because it's a good idea. Me, I'm not part of that.
Yeah,
that's jealous.
Yeah.
Oh, no jealous. Lusaka, you have to go. What? I don't know what to say. So you're wasting your time. Go and see him.
She has a problem.
Me, I'm not a problem. When you're going to Zaka, that's not a good idea. Me, I'm not part of that one. Just have to stay.
I know.
But whoever it may be, I am number one. To be ruined upon you, we need to know about you. I wish you were about to be weaker. When I'm on the table, I'm going to feel like I'm going to lose my school. I'm going to lose my school. I'm going to lose
my
school.
I'm going
to lose my school. I'm Aba no beta babo tabasha bayi pikolo ba kuchecha.
Mami nshita achi
poja. Inende ngali lokula mi pikina.
Ah. Fakti mami ni ngwa tene fiya kumila gani
ko. Yo tafika tene nshita na ine fiyo. Kabombe foshi de kitchen ngo.
Nga mali gani?
Katesh.
Chris. Yeah.
The four days were ascended in Winda Masha Fertilizer. You know, tell me up in my ascended in Winda Masha Fertilizer. At least it will pay the Konya Kuba tea. He our Kuba for Mibala. You know, he could be Bala Walima Maranko. They best manage. That's it. So she should be. What's your.
How's your tea for the serving? Kaidi. Fine top wish you could be a man could have come putting under but.
You know, I can't do if in Kwati Navaneka. If we didn't have Landana, I won't cash one so that you know what I'm doing. If you're hungry, prepare me something to eat.
I was in the kitchen doing something.
No, okay.
Just
so
give me 5 minutes, I'll be done.
Okay. In fact, today, at least to level change, Kali.
No, I'm sure it's why all the bodies are not going to be
the same. It's why, Precious, how are you?
Sir.
I'm very much okay.
Yeah.
How is the weather?
My work is fine. Want to know the prices of the shirt?
Yes, I like this one. How much?
Oh, that one is $195.
$195.
$195.
For
the shirts,
they are
$195.
Okay. You like it?
I
like it. But
let me
check some jackets.
Oh, these jackets are $300.
By the way, Precious, nam kwata my neckties.
My neckties. Hey,
let me check one.
Just the colors.
I'm gonna put a necktie.
Just a band.
I'm gonna put a bona imbi. Yes.
I'll be here feeling.
Okay, no problem. Yes.
Yes, as I was saying. Hey, but bossy, all over where they look myself. Just bringing some tops, summer tops now.
What?
And there were those jeggings, grey jeggings, Naina. Yeah, I was just checking if the fitting looks so discount, but it's not the ones. But you can come and order prices, turn the discount if you want those tops. So I'm at discount, so I'm in another. Okay, hold on, I'll call you after some 5 minutes, okay? Okay. So I was even saying, I'm going to have to go in a lot. Me no Mike, you watch the way you
see, sir. Serious?
Mike, but see.
I'm
going to have to go to the shop. But boss, I'm going to have to go to the shop. I'm going to have to go to the shop. Hey, Mike.
Serious?
Hey, but don't worry. You're in a MB. You're in a Hindwish. You're in a OBF. But your ability is my key to a cause. It's very lucky.
No problem. I can
no problem. Yeah.
Precious?
Yes, Mr. Banda.
I think you should pack me.
What is
it? What about excuse me, sir. Mike? Banda.
You guys know each other.
Banda. Oi, Mike.
Ndio mwana
acha. Ndio mwana ni what?
Ni moi.
Greet me. Banda. Lo Banda. Wow.
You know this to know each other.
He's my friend. Precious. He's my friend.
Mike. No, he's a Banda.
Okay,
you guys can see.
You know each other?
Yes, she's my friend.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, she's well, also one of my friends. Oh, I like it. Hey. Oh, hey, Precious. A small hour. Let me talk to my friend.
A
small
hour.
You.
Oh.
Just a minute. Yes. Mike, let's go. Hey, let's go, Banda. And you're looking like you wish no plastics in town. So sorry. Yeah, talk to me.
I'm going to go to the house.
I pass it by for the car. The side is sunken. In the car, more and more. Yeah. Can you tell me what you want to do? I'm going to go and do.
Sales manager. I don't know how far have you come with that program.
Okay, Mr. Banda, that's very nice. But I also have a niece who applied for the same position. And I really promised her that I'm going to help her employing her. But if you're sure, but I need to see your friend's resumes and everything to see how far he's gone with education and if he's got good qualities, that is.
His qualification and CV are very good. Of which you be in place, madam.
I don't want disappointments here. You know, this company is recognized by so many important people and at large. So, as I said, just tell your friend to bring all his CVs and relevant documents and go through them. Then we'll go to see it as management and see through it if you can still employ him or not. Okay, so when should I expect him? Today, tomorrow, when?
I think tomorrow, madam. Okay, madam, have a good day.
You too, Mr. Banda.
Thank you.
Those are my papers, madam.
This is a very good job. At least I can see good credits here. Okay. And where have you worked before?
Madam, not yet. This will be my first time.
This will be your first time. Yes. Like, where did you do your attachments and other things?
That was in 2012 in Lusaka.
Okay.
Yes.
How many was it? It was for how long? The duration?
6 months.
6 months?
Yeah.
Okay. I've seen you've got quite good results here, and to be honest, I'm impressed.
Ah, thank you, madam.
I'm really impressed. And
thank you so much.
If you are to be employed, like, how much would you want us to be paying you?
Okay, 4,000.
4,000?
Yes, wow. That's sweet too.
Okay.
All right.
Are you married, single?
No, I'm single, madam. I'm not married.
Are you independent or just been kept by someone?
I've been kept by my auntie.
Okay.
Yes.
Where do you stay exactly?
Oh, madam, I stay in Toapia.
In Toapia?
Yes.
Because sometimes here we do work overtime. Okay. In case you knock off late, are you sure you'll be managing to find transport going home?
Yes, madam.
There won't be any problems?
Yes, madam.
Sure. Then let's do this. You can come on Monday. Come Monday morning. We do the medical things. We do other things then. Okay, as for now, consider yourself to be employed.
Thank you so much, madam. I don't know what to say. I'm speechless. I'm telling you.
Okay. We'll call it a day. We'll be expecting you on Monday.
Thank you so much. May God bless your family.
You're welcome. Bye-bye.
Please.
Yeah. Can you say?
Yeah. Yes. No, just give me about maybe 5 minutes, I'll be there. I'm with Mr. Banda. You tell Christabel before Talafuma Puashe Festa Mapepa, Alembe in Munani. Yes, I share quotation with the best. Okay. don't worry, I'm coming. Okay. Yeah, sorry sir, that's Christabel.
Yes. Christabel.
Yes.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Sir, I've seen the new guy. You don't know. What is it?
Which new guy?
It's Mike by name.
Oh. Mike is our new sales manager. Yes. He's our new sales manager.
I know how I'm gonna kind of guy. It's too positive, huh?
That's how it is. Otherwise, he's a very good person.
Did you say our new sales manager?
Yes.
But do you trust that man?
Yes, he's trusted, worthy. you know something about him?
No, I don't know anything, sir.
Just tell me, maybe you have some, yeah? Just tell me.
Yes, sir. I don't know.
Do you have any ideas about that person?
I know it's okay, sir.
Okay, but, thank you.
Yeah, I just came to ask
about a favor
from you, sir. Mm-hmm. I want to be one of those who be opening the branch in Lusaka.
Oh, I see. Gift, you want to also to be there?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
And the reason is, one, I miss my family. So I want maybe now be in Lusaka, I will be there.
So, you mean that's where your family is?
Yes, sir.
Okay. I'll see what I'll do.
Yes,
because the same man, Mike, is the one who is responsible to go there. So I'll try and see maybe you can go with him.
Mm. Oh, no, sir.
What about this friend of yours? What's his name?
Gearbox.
Oh, Gearbox. Where is he?
He don't know. Maybe.
I want to see him.
Summer,
I think I can make a, you can make a good collabo if you go Mike and the Gearbox.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate it.
You're welcome.
Yes, sir.
Okay. See you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Otherwise, you don't know what you have done in my life. You have definitely changed my life. Serious, buddy. Okay, I'll talk to you later.
Good morning, Harriet.
Morning, Brian.
I'm okay.
I'm okay.
Night. My night was fine. I don't know about you.
It was fine. In fact, how is Ivan?
She's fine. In fact, I feel like it's about to push up my exams yesterday.
Wow.
Yeah, so I expect her to be here.
So, where is Abby?
Today!
Wow, I can't wait to see her again.
She's coming.
Ah.
Mm. Ari, just that I'm going to go busy. I'm going to go busy. I'm going to go busy. I'm busy. I'm going to go busy. I don't know if she's even. What if I'm going to go yesterday? Here she's been more so. I don't know what to do about mommy. I'm going to go Monday.
That's a problem here with our garden boy once. Ngabafola ni shkunji tu waliko kumoneka. Ngabafola ni shkunji tu waliko kumoneka. Elonga ni ngolo kwa nakwati it's too much. Ni ya every month ngabafola ni nishita ise. Wala mfama excuse ya psa na psa. Yo ine. You see?
Yeah,
I'm going to go to the house. This is not good. There are some people out there who are going to go to the house. You see?
I'm going to go to the house.
I am a holy ghost in a ketuaya.
Yeah.
I think he had bit here quite in our fall, our mock cloak for Unchto, the Pereira Papin. Then Gavano ever left for Enchto, Mushava, whatever was serious, Sukhirai. So more Concania Pone in a habit. I'll fire you. Kabiaka Bombe. What one day you swear a gate in there, Bombandet, Stan, quite in shining someone to one sober? No, this is too much.
What?
Babies!
Hey!
Oh, my love.
Come, Izzy. How are you doing?
Christy. Ah, no, I missed you.
Excuse me, guys.
Yes, you're going now.
So we
are trying.
I miss you a lot.
I miss you.
It was very difficult to do without you. Huh?
Seriously.
But let me share this drink. I get to make this drink for me.
Okay. You know what? I miss you a lot.
You were the first person I was expecting to see when I came.
She's your madam.
Osaka.
Osaka was fine, I'm telling you, very fine.
Sure. I see. How is Gift?
Gift is fine. In fact, Gift is a hardworking man.
Sure.
Yeah.
I trust those guys. That's why I decided for you to go with Gift and this guy. What's their name? The other name?
Gearbox.
Oh, Gearbox. Yes. Yeah. These guys, I trust them.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
But they are hardworking guys. But I didn't in place of who I won't be otherwise.
Sure, girl.
Yes, I can't complain.
I trust them. I trust them a lot. So, how was the work?
Almost 90% of the work there has been done.
Sure. That's good. Where's Gift?
Gift, I think he, I don't know about accountant down. I don't know, but he's around.
Okay.
Yeah.
I really wanted to see him because, I don't know how you guys, your preparations in Gaishan. We're having a promotion today. There's some promotions today.
Promotion for what? I don't know.
Oh! Gift's talent.
Gift?
Mm.
Oh, thank you very much. I'm surprised. I don't know. Let me call Gift one because I don't know about this, nigga. In fact, I'm surprised. Hello? Gift? Yes, can you come into Mr. Banda's office right now? Yes, just come. Alright.
Even the publicity about me to be able to talk about this program.
Maybe I'm not checking on the iPad. Because I know nothing about this promotion and China. I know nothing.
But I talked to him and he said Nimba to me now once.
Oh?
I don't know. Maybe.
But he to me. But Gift is aware.
Gift is aware. This has been happening every year.
Oh. So what are you doing, by the way?
I come off in there, but there's a come off by you too, but don't force to laugh.
Huh? I saw. Don't force to laugh.
Yes.
I think it's a nice movie.
It's a nice movie, I'm telling you.
Okay.
I'm enjoying it. In fact, in the conversation.
Gift, yo! Come inside.
Oh, Gift.
Yeah, I see.
Gift, my boy, yes, my guy. He's a big one, so comfortable.
He's a nice man.
Sure.
Very hardworking.
Let me pause this movie because concentration here. Do you want to say what?
Gift. Why don't you let our promotion?
So I'm very sorry, sir, because Nani Lavako Nino, but this.
You see?
I'm very sorry, sir.
Even the publicity. Tabami to Minipo.
I'm not allowed to be the publicity, sir.
Sure.
Yes.
But I'm probably having a gift, sir.
Anyway.
It's good to let me know. I should be that time. So when is it taking
place? No, I believe maybe Nanko Ali Lava.
Oh, no, I love the coffee, but in fact,
let me say this because in general, one time na ipo. At least mula mo ipekan. It's today.
Today,
exactly.
Gift. Okay, no problem. Just do this, Mr. Gift.
Sir,
I think my office is not okay. Just go and just check. Mono wa shopa kola. Put on the
office. This one, Gearbox, is sick.
I think maybe, I don't know, but he called me. So he called me that, but I'm not feeling well, so I don't know if I'll manage you or what. But I think he's coming.
Okay.
It's well, just super thing that they should.
So you're welcome.
Yeah, so, like, hey, man. I love this man. He's a joker, by the way. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
See you.
Thank you. I think power will open up in office. I want to put things in order.
Don't worry.
So let me go and see. Give it.
And I ordered someone before you come.
Oh, that's right. Nice man. But
you're my friend. I trust you.
Okay.
Okay.
Let me do that.
Okay, all right.
Okay. Yeah.
You may all take your seats, please.
Thank you.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I welcome you this morning, the 1st of February 2016. I am also happy to announce to you that this company, which started in a very small way, has grown just like any other big company. In fact, it is one of the fast growing companies in the district and the province at large. The onus is on you people gathered here, your commitment, dedication and hard work has made this company to be what it is today. I am happy to announce to you that the company has promoted some people due to their hard work. Promotions comes in stages. If you are not among the promoted people, this is not the end of the world, and it does not mean that you are not working hard. Only that we can't all be promoted at once. To those who won't be promoted today, don't relax. If you relax, you will be disappointing the appointing authority. The administration has confidence in you all. And today's promotion is as follows. I'm going to start with Mr. Gearbox Mwale. You are now the Assistant Secretary to the Accountant. Ms. Precious Mlenga, you are now the Chief Accountant. And Mr. Gift Kasongo.
Wow.
Yes.
You are the company secretary. And last but not the least, I'd like to call upon Mr. Banda. He has been promoted from a company manager to a regional manager. And so, ladies and gentlemen, as you know, we've got some representatives from different companies. And if they have any remarks to give us or just anything to say, please feel free to do so.
Yeah. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen, I will be right back.
Thank you.
okay. Now that Mr. Mike is back, can we all resume from where we ended? So I would like to call upon the representative from Dollar Line to give her remarks.
Thank you. I'm Mrs. Lumumba Esther from Dollar Line. I would just love to thank you, Miss Victoria, of Work Company Limited and the executive at large for your hard work and cooperation. It's not an easy journey, but what is required is honest, togetherness, and hard work. And I would love to say just one or two things to those promoted and those not promoted. To the promoted ones, this promotion that you have should not make you become so relaxed. You are on that position because of your hard work. So keep the spirit and continue working hard. And to some of us who are not promoted, this is not the end of the world. We have an example there. Those who have been promoted have really been working hard. So I'll just encourage you to all work hard in spirit. And the last thing that I would love to say is, for the company to be where it is, it requires a lot of sacrifice and hard work. So I'm just urging all of us to work really extra hard. Thank you.
My name is Kaflap Tambombo, representing Dangote Company. I would like to say thank you to Ms. Victoria, being the CEO at WAG Zambia Limited, and the entire executive, the company at large. I'm not giving praises, but allow me to honor Mr. Banda E for his excellent work. He has done a tremendous job for him to be promoted. Thank you for the promotion, as it is said from the CEO. Thank you.
My name is Jay Sidings. I'm from Zesco Company Limited. On behalf of the management of Mrs. Victoria, the CEO of this company, I would like to say thank you for the invitation. And those who are promoted, I would like you to take your work seriously, as it is not easy, you know, to get promoted. And that shows the madam has seen that potential in you. So I would like to congratulate all those who are promoted and Mr. Banda E at large for the job well done. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you all for those good and encouraging words and good remarks. So for now, I would like to ask those of just promoted to give their acknowledgements if there is any. We'll start with Mr. Gearbox here.
As for me, I'm puzzled. Thank you, madam.
Yeah. I want to say thank you, Madam Victoria. I'm sincerely appreciating your offering me as the secretary of the company. And I want also to say something like, your leadership, your ability has been essential to many professional development. And I want to promise you one thing, madam. I promise to do my best, not only my best, but the best of the best to the company and to everyone. And to the other people who have been not promoted, this is not the end of the world. There is also another time coming for you. It is not over until Jesus says it's over. Thank you.
I'm very much happy to be appointed as chief accountant. You know, it's not easy to work with money. Madam Victoria, thank you very much. I promise to work hard, not to please myself or anyone else, but to work hard from deep down my heart. Thank you.
So before we wrap up, I would ask all of you to come with me outside and see the present that we got for Mr. Banda.
Thank you.
Yeah. Chibani senda mamunda tulo nimbona afintu endere dalubira kuisa kuline pamonga mpashi nikale mbwene ubafyo kwete chishule kabira kukushitira nini chibana ushingwana nobafyo kwa banda
mpashi chinde teresana sana ku ipamunandi banda nombe pona muishi bakale fi chonjende ndiafa fyo muntu afa
kukanga
mpashi
kukanga
mpashi
kukanga
mpashi
Banda! 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 Kukanga! Mike, Mupashi! Nachiba nimbona ulubuto nemfimfi iri natshala landane mipashi. Ichile pilibula, uyu muntu banda wakaere erulo lubuto ndemona. Lelo kabiru balwa kundemona nemfimfi. Imfimfi emaka ayo nakwata ine, nalikwata amaka aya kuipaya. Na uipekanya ukubuchita ichili chonse kuli banda.
Inji pekanya mupashi.
Chenshu leka bila nchite kuli banda.
Defo afi afu.
Posa moka momo. Mwimba kati kusansha na desi. Umuti nala kupera. Ukaye pera uli onse. Akaye mubikira mufyakulia. Noti iwe kuya mubikiramo. Tuwa mfwana.
Emkwa iwa mpashi.
Kukenga!
Mpashi!
Kukenga!
Mpashi!
Friend of mine, so-called Banda.
You mean Mr. Banda? So what do you want me to do?
Wait. I'm going to put my issues in here. Don't know, but I know you can help me.
Issues? What do you mean? There are so many issues, you know.
Bestie, are you sure you can help me?
Trust me. Trust me. I can help you. Don't worry. I can help you. Just tell me.
Are you sure?
Mike. You are doubting me again. The reason why you called me here, you said you trust me, right?
Okay. Stop doubting. But I know you can help me. So therefore, I just think, guys, listen. Guys, I'm telling you everything will be fine. It's going to be
this?
Okay.
What's this?
Oh, that's spice.
Spice? Indian spice or what spice?
Oh, come on. Stop pretending that like you have never seen this before. No.
Mike, I am going to tell your friend. I'm going to expose your true colors to your friend. I swear upon my living God. I will tell your friend. Excuse me.
Wait, did you open that door?
Okay,
yes,
from anyone,
I'm giving you a last chance. If you fail to do this, I swear to God, I'll kill you. Are you getting what I'm saying?
You know me. You know the new Mike. Idiot.
No problem, consider it done.
Okay, yeah, all right. I'm giving you a last chance. If you fail to do this, I swear to God, I'll kill you. Yes. Okay, thank you. I'll call you. Okay. I'll call you. Okay, okay. Thank you very much. Please.
Mashirita.
Mule browser?
Browser.
Okay. Mwa nye sumwa di tema pa internet. Mwa mna mwa vay kis?
Okay.
Okay.
Ile nzi kwacha mwanda ile ndi lo lela.
Lo fandre tkwacha? No problem, my long.
Okay.
Can I even I will call you case in town.
When
Darling!
Yes, baby.
Where are you?
I'm coming.
Okay, I'm back. Chris.
Baby, I'm back.
Baby, I'm back.
How was work?
The work was fine.
Okay.
And how are you guys?
That's okay, we are fine.
That's good. Where is my daughter?
She's in the bedroom.
Okay. Yeah. That's good. Anything new?
So I was just preparing your food.
My food? Niche me pick. I don't even think it will be possible, dear. I'm rushing to Lusaka right now.
No, no,
Just come and eat. Just come and eat. I've prepared your favorite.
But baby, ninji could tell just to be honest. Not to relate to Kunjito.
No,
she
can't.
What?
Nishimo. Nishi. Mwani nishi.
Nishi ningali yako imi.
So I said you're my tumisha.
No. But I can't go all the like. No, dear. No. She don't worry Kunjito.
Come and eat, baby.
Sure.
No, come. Yeah. I've prepared my bread and chicken.
Yes. Wow. Hello. I think just calm down. Because na la kulu sakasonga tatua mona ninichi yashia mayo. Yes. Let's meet in town pa jakaranda mwa pa. Omupaka fumo. Okay, thank you. Na isano mbali. All right. Baby, So, that's it. Ni me jens. But post was sad to my before. No, you should go to Osaka. And they took her. You know, it's a big boss. So, I just said.
No programs. Without even telling him.
You
don't dear.
Sometimes, to a general worker,
baby, if you know.
Not warm. I like this.
That is your fault with guy in me. Huh?
Wow. Give me a five. What Chris? Chris! Nish. Oh, go up, babe.
Yeah, I'm wanting. So, this I'm never.
Fire.
Coming.
Doctor, we have an emergency in room too. And it's, yes, it takes your attention right now.
All right.
Oh. Can I have anything else?
Check the papers. Heart is not pumping. Yeah, this person is already dead.
Dead? That's the problem. They always bring them late.
Or else they're waiting for this person.
Are they outside? Let me just
call them. Call them fast.
emgwayeni ngoba isitayafrika webatira mbawula ngayibatira wamfa kushika ngibatini emgwayeni nangula chakwebati bindufya bona aposele pwechuma ngoba totirafuatu mfwego efi mfwaya ishiri mako kachindero mbamayo banadita ngamu inga turondoro ilako muaikirisha nino mmenu na papu safika kuli church tika chaku ya ipayo mnobe echo mko mkirisa ya mkumfwa ushe ichichindo cho pampo ya mtu cho tungeka la kwa tina ya mtu wala papa tu mtu ngatamurefu echa kutitura nipu chilifia lili ya shitituwa nilika pantoto tuimini panu kufuwa tumfo kuli imu mwa ikirisha nino mwene tunanisha nyepo chibu muru wa mfula kunona shire bala sapika matabo ku mputa bale lima bantu kabili pampo ya mwa imu ipo ndepo njikari kwa tina la papa tu kumfo kia kuli ne uo mwa ipevi
maishi nefenga tewini kafi nechiwa funa wapika njishe fya kuli kufu bambilo kuli fya kuli fina wapika Tapa tene nchite itali na mna kufuwa mbo kutenda mmaru. Fuma hapo fuwa ishile pona panchi. Ofuna ishile itaba mna mba Kristo. Njia ba Kristo, nimo nifuwa ishile itaba ishile itaba. Efuna mba toba tuwe na kuspi.
Tumewewe itala wana kuchipu kutopo mwende. Tuali.
Afoto watu ya baba, baba, nanka nipandu wa sindru. Doctor, Sanda, Tao, Fish, much of them, without Fiak, the man, Tao, Fiak, much of the much. You might
poison my name. Rain for a batin, not to tell a man. A popeni, a quivati mufia goya. Doctor Tigat Mutibatin, once upon a move. A journal, Chiraro, the local, but whoever got a baba dandy, Mumfui. Number popeni, to my need. And to a bad amour, is there a somebody who took it off daddy? That he mirrored the way of him, it is Saranga and Amuna Pashari is the banner. But if I'm your toka, but in Ganda, no man the foreground to Rafin to Antibiri. Who could one we bondy? Nothing to one we did not truly the lamp of Kumasan Bisha. I tell you, Quivati, by having Ganda. Mupa, Nombe, church up about the Tinsen thing and the Kamiko Mushina. Let's not attempt to get to go at Mushari, please. Babu Pomo, it's your quick. We are soon got it. Hello, Kabi.
Come in, please. Good morning, Doctor.
Good morning, sir.
I'm Inspector Chongo from the State CID.
Okay, sir. You may take a seat.
Thank you very much, sir.
How can I help you, sir?
Like I said, Doctor, I'm Inspector Chongo from the State CID.
Okay.
Which is the Criminal Investigation Department.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I'm here for respect of one Mr. Banda Evaristo.
Okay.
Yeah.
Mr. Banda Evaristo. Actually, he was brought here last week.
Last week?
Yes, by his wife and the brother.
His wife and his brother.
Yes.
Okay. Can you be specific on the day and time that they brought Mr. Banda here?
It was Wednesday.
1625.
1625. Yes, sir.
Doctor, do you know anything about Mr. Banda? Or what really exactly happened to Mr. Banda?
Actually, Mr. Banda was being poisoned.
Being poisoned?
Yes, sir. You can check for yourself, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
I can see some food poisoning, poison content of 3 milligrams. Okay, Doctor, can you specify what type of poison really killed Mr. Banda?
It was food poison.
It was food poison?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Food poison. And this document was signed by you?
Yes, sir.
Wednesday, 23rd December, 1625?
Yes, sir.
Okay, that's it for now. Thank you so much, Doctor, for
your
time.
You're welcome, sir.
And I really appreciate it. If anything comes up, we'll get back to you, sir.
All right, sir.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
ndefo kurondoro la buino. Mumfu ikishepa ntuparu pia. Epa baba ntukwa tukupusana. Ngafintu ndanjire na pakubara. Umwepo wanditaru ere. Nimufi akuli afye mwine, emu adiubu afya. Ifinatira motoke. Ya kwenda mokirisi. Iliakanta na yopari bakamo, filafini na chitira. Eire ya nomba kuri ya nawa pukere umfundo. Shiria. Shibiri, shaku kampani kuntua rebo mbate, shaku watu mwamuna no kumuna chanine, shifu wa kukakatire fintu wako. Nomba na isa kurupia. Umu ipu wa ntukwena. Adi ese sheko, ni chofe na uba mayo uba bari mbeba, odai ona ura nurupia. Asha afika 150. Kupangi. Akaka 150. Atili okweba tu, umu ipu wa mwacho wa ndikilisi. Tuachula na mkwe sana mkumishi fetu wa kuata. Kanchika 50,000. Kuti mwamupa. Natawe fio fine shishiba vene fio barika. Ero ini. Ukufuma kumushi. Nefio mpita nanga kwa ba mafia mayo kuti mwalanda. Eto abu mpeshe shuri ya kuata. Kanchika basa nite fina kwa 50 pi. Ka 50 pi. Nomba. Nangute ifyo. Ukuma kenga newa musambilishi kumaka feyandi. Na chafu anjitina 75,000. Noma natea. Kai mwamu natuwa fula. E50.
Uwebati. Parifu parifu kula ndamu wani. Yo, tibarani.
Ukuba chonde fokute galanda po. Pamula nduwa koba. Tuko mwachambila batanda. Mwachirala ndama shiku ya yari mfika kuno kuno sana. Lo yari mfika ya kutikisho mwipo wani.
Go back to the wife. So nombecho na chilala ndecha kwebati. E50 sawa ndi ya shara. Ndifo kwebati. Wasenda mwayaba na naba kumushibonsi. Kuno kushiria na kulia kushiria. Ndimura kwa kanya kwa bafiwe kwa mtende.
Ukwanza wa chamba fiwe. Lama cha shumba shari. Uyu mwacho wa mwinga pera 50,000. Na imu mwaya kanya 50,000.
Bani nechona nasi angamu mwinga rame.
Ah, tá bom. Lá em minha boca, aí que ela tava com a coingue.
Why is she in a mouth of a mushy way? She's Yvonne, the lady I was talking about. Yvonne, she's my auntie. I bought Tsunga. Me to be like the way I am today, it's because of her. Bad Tsunga, my auntie.
Yvonne, you are welcome.
Thank you.
Mr. Chris, tell us why you think my client, Mrs. Priscilla Banda, killed her own husband.
Shingan kwete number one, inewampele ogwadi, vena wapeka nishe maklon. Foot again number two, ninshu wanka nishishi oko diapo efi akudo feba peka nishe wa, awakalamba bani.
Chale vika!
Are you a kuna tina krisin and are you masana bantuine? Eh, are a remule tagai?
Yachipurukusu bari, so if you have a pass of Karoko, you will
show up at a moment at Nazarite Kris.
I miss you so much.
Accusing me,
it's not me.
Why are you putting the blame on me?